You can fix this error by two simple methods. The first one is making Edge your default browser. You can do it from here. Right click on Windows Start button, then please select Programs and Features. Here you have to go one step back, then click on Default Programs. Then please select your default programs. And select Edge from the list. Select Edge from the list and click on this, set this program as default. The first method is done. Restart your PC and check if that works for you. If it's not working, try this second method. It's SFC scan. Right click on Windows Start button and please select Command Prompt Admin. Now type in SFC scan now. You can copy paste the command from the description below the video and now hit enter. The scan will take around 20 minutes to finish. Please wait for a while and restart your PC after the scan, and I'll hope this works for you. Thanks for watching Feb 28.